So today we are on day two of the Rottweiler training. And here we have them walking in a pack, which is really good. I have two of my dogs here. One is a puppy, one is a Samoyed, and the other is the Golden. 4.5 years to five, and we have a 6 months old only Samoyed, so it doesn't really know anything, which is good. Really excited. So the main lesson today is basically, so when the pack walks here, the Rottweiler doesn't get distracted easily. So let's do it.
And the second of all today is basically focusing on the pack walk.
Okay.